Checking on Brook Hill in Chapel Hill. Tyson Berry passed to Chance King in the corner. He'll take a step back and drill this three-pointer. He finished the game with 16 points. The guard, though, they were on the move. Grayson Murray shows off all of his 6'5" frame, scoring high off the glass, but the Bulldogs had too much firepower. KJ Ford drives in the middle of that Brook Hill defense, rises up, and he scores. Chapel Hill goes on to win it 51-38.